I want to be a da'i, what should I do? It's a very good goal. What you should do is, number one, learn the ayah of Surah An-Nahl, ayah number 90. And number two, learn the ayah of Surah Yusuf. The ayah of Surah Yusuf says, قُلْ هَذِهِ سَبِيلِي أَدْعُو إِلَى اللَّهِ عَلَى بَصِيرَةٍ أَنَا وَمَنِ اتَّبَعَنِي وَسُبْحَانَ اللَّهِ وَمَا أَنَا مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ. This is a command from Allah to His Prophet to say, to proclaim to His followers. This is my path. I call people unto the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala عَلَى بَصِيرَةٍ, with an insight, with a proper understanding and clarity. Me and those who follow me. So this is the job of Prophet Muhammad, da'wah, and the job of his true followers. And in Surah An-Nahl, he gave us the methodology of da'wah. He said, أُدْعُوا إِلَى سَبِيلِ رَبِّكَ بِالْحِكْمَةِ وَالْمَوْعِظَةِ الْحَسَنَةِ وَجَادِلْهُمْ بِالَّتِي هِيَ أَحْسَنُ. Call unto the way of your Lord via the following means, bil hikmah, with wisdom, wal maw'idhati al-hasanati, with the good reminder and the good admonition. Wajadilhum billati hi ahsan. The da'wah could escalate to the level of argument and debate, but it must be also with one which is good, with a kind way. So comprehending the methodology of da'wah is very important. Being aware of your role and how to enjoin what's right and forbidden what is evil is necessary, lest you may actually hurt or harm. Instead of giving da'wah, you repel and offend people from the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So my advice to you is stemming from the hadith in which the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إِنَّمَا الْعِلْمُ بِالتَّعَلُّمِ. The person can only become knowledgeable via seeking knowledge. So he asked, what you should do in order to be a da'iyah. And I'm asking, what should a person do if the person wants to be a doctor? Pursue pre-med, medical school, then residency, and so on. To be a lawyer, likewise, there are steps. To be a da'iyah, you're required to seek knowledge, you're required to study, especially if you decided to be specialized in da'wah. Learn the art of da'wah, the methodology of da'wah, the da'wah and its means, and learn the Quran and the Sunnah, learn Islamic studies, because the amount of knowledge that you acquire and how you comprehend that would determine also your capacity in da'wah. Are you simply an ordinary da'i who invites to what is good and forbids what is bad superficially without indulging deep into, like, you know, debating, arguing, explaining to people and refuting misconceptions, answering questions, learning what is halal and haram would require you to learn fiqh, giving a halqa perhaps in tafsir and hadith would require you to understand the meaning of what you're reading, reciting, or teaching to people. So the level of Islamic studies that you acquire would determine your position in giving da'wah. In any case, seek the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in the hadith, إِسْتَعِمْ بِاللَّهِ وَلَا تَعْجِزْ. Seek the help of Allah and do not fail. Do not stop. Do not say enough. It is never enough. As a matter of fact, the only one thing which Allah the Almighty ordered Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to seek and increase and to ask for extra of it is knowledge. In Surah Taha, Allah the Almighty told his Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to say in the dua, وَقُلْ رَبِّ زِدْنِي عِلْمًا, and say, O my Lord, increase me in knowledge.